Hello guys! Magandang umaga. Today is Sunday. So, nakakamiss lang pumunta ng simbahan kasi naka-ECQ pa rin yung iba. And then tayo, GCQ na. Pwede na kami pumunta ng sa labas. Pero may limit lang ang pagpunta ng tao sa simbahan kasi nga sumusunod pa rin kami sa protocol na social distancing. So, bawal medyo madami din. So, kami, stay lang kami muna sa bahay. Manunood lang kami ng live na video ng mass. Ayun, ganun yung ginagawa namin. Every Sunday, nanonood lang kami ng live sa Facebook. Para kahit nasa bahay lang tayo, nakakapagsimba pa rin tayo. Since hindi po kami makakapunta ng simbahan, so yung pari na lang namin ang pupunta sa every bahay ng mga miyembro niya para pakainin ng ostya. So mamaya antayin na lang namin yung aming father or aming pari na pumunta dito sa bahay.
Each year, we celebrate another birthday. We call the gift of life, which we have received from God. Today, we give thanks to our parents, especially Mama Mudi, and all those who have loved, nourished, and taught us of God's love. Brothers and sisters, listen to the words of the Apostle Paul to the Philippians. I give thanks to my God at every remembrance of you, praying always with joy in my every prayer for all of you. Because of your partnership for the gospel from the first day until now, I am confident of this, that the one who began a good work in you will continue to complete it until the day of Christ Jesus. It is right that I should think this way about all of you, because I hold you in my heart, you who are all partners with me in grace, both in my imprisonment and in defense and confirmation of the gospel. For God is my witness, how I long for all of you with the affection of Christ Jesus. And this is my prayer, that your love may increase evermore and more in knowledge and every kind of perception, to discern what is of value, so that you may be pure and blameless for the day of Christ, filled with the fruit of righteousness that comes through Jesus Christ for the glory and praise of God. Let us pray the Lord God of all creation. God of all creation, we offer you grateful praise for the gift of life. Hear the prayers of orderly the servant, who recalls today the day of his birth and rejoices in your gifts of life and love, family, and friends. Bless him with your presence and surround him with your love, that he may enjoy many happy years and all of them pleasing to you. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us all recite our Father. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our sins, as we forgive those sin against us. And lead us to the test, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Thank you. Bless the Lord, the Holy Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Happy birthday!
Tapos na po ang mask. Pagkakumain na po kami ng ostya.
Huwag kang tumingin sa akin.
Kahit nandito lang po kami sa bahay, so pwede yun. Kasi ang father namin is nandito na siya. So, tapos na po ang mask namin. Thank you. Sarap sa feeling. Finally, after 2.5 months, feeling na sa nakapagsimba din kami. Nakakain kami ng ostya. Feel blessed.
Saan ba napunta dito na? Magkakape. First time mo? Hindi ka ba napunta dito?
Hindi. Usap muna sila kasi ang tagal na hindi nagkita ang mga magkakamag-anak. Have a blessed Sunday, everyone.
Yes, stay safe.
God bless all po.